They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Stop! Can't beat me!
destroyed.
Looks like you're having fun, Taurus. You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How courteous. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven. Leader of R.A.D., a formidable Dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers. Within half a year, she seized her control, greatly expanded her operations.
Kept us waiting, Taurus. Told you we love a good party.
Light and definition at 50 AP at 30%. Two repair kits remaining.
Well, you're no slouch, are you?
Remaining.
Can't get your help these days, can you? Would have been cheaper to just hire you instead.
Thank you.
forgot your fireworks.
Thank you. position at 10%. Left shoulder ammunition at 30%. Right hand ammunition depleted. AP at 50%.
Thank you.
Protoss, right? Let me show you the way. Guide a Torp, send her Carla herself.
New messages.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.